And look, it just shows the trust you have in Cephas Johnson. I mean, he's a good football player, and he's going to allow you to do things like this.
How about that? Allen out in front. Allen still continuing to block his guy, and John Allen coming with a pancake block.
All I can say is wow with John Allen, man. He was blocking downfield. There's going to be a penalty, and it's going to be on Northwestern State for hands to the face because the defender had his hand under the face mask of John Allen, and even after his helmet got ripped off, he still kept blocking him and pancaked him after that. I tell you what, that's a Sports Center moment. They won't get it, but that's a Sports Center moment right there.
But what does the defender have to do there? I mean, John Allen took him for a ride.
Oh, and charged him cab fare.
Personal foul, face mask, number 4, defense, 15-yard penalty added to the end of the run, automatic, first down.
I mean, poor Cedric Anderson. I mean, he's only 195 pounds. Allen is 305 pounds coming full speed at you.
You know what that reminded me of? That on the blind side.
I was about to
with
say.
With the practice when Sandra Bullock went and told him something, and he's in the game, and he said, why'd you do that? He said, I had to take him to the parking lot or whatever it was he said.
I was blind. You read my mind because I was literally about to say that too.
It was time for him to go.